There goes the curtain.
In the basement right now, and we're gonna be using my steamvac to clean the show area. As you know, it's in a different area. It used to be over there where the furnace is. It used to be over here. As you can see the other steamvac. They're both the same, but they have different model numbers. This one is a... F6B20-900. This one is a 23-900. So this is the 6000 version.
Yes.
So anyway. So can I start?
Yeah.
There's still hot water left in there.
gonna show you to see what the water looks like.
Again.
Look at that in there. I know these things pick up good.
It's supposed to catch the bowling ball.
And I know people like the steam vacs and all that. So that's why I decided to use this. I was going to use the Bissell.
Yeah, now I got to set it aside to let the rest dry. Dirty water in the tank.
I will empty that after the video. Now I'm gonna end it right now. So bye, leave your comment, subscribe.
And remember, share this video for a motherfucking cookie.
Bye.